Hello everyone and welcome back to Undertale. I got a haircut. Now, last time, speaking of the last episode, you may have realized I'm now doing the episodes in segments where they cover an entire, like, chapter of the game, an entire segment. Basically, you know, up until the boss battle. So last episode was Undyne and that whole water area. And this next episode will be the Hotlands. The thing is, I recorded the beginning of the Hotlands at the end of the last session, so it's gonna cut to that footage right now, and then after like 5, 10 minutes, 15 minutes or so, I'll be playing in the Hotlands from the last recording session, which was like months ago, then we're gonna cut back to here. So I'll see you on the other side. Also, I'm wearing my Cowchop shirt. Look at that snazzy stuff. Cowchop, represent. Not really, I don't know why I said represent, I'm just a viewer, but you know. What the fuck? Seems there's a strange laboratory in this place like this. You're filled with determination. Yep. Alright, so where? I'm guessing this is just like one skip over? Yes, it is. Who are you? OKKK. I was thirsty, so I came over from Waterfall to get a drink. Can I get a drink? My inventory's full, though. Oh, well. Do I give it to that guy? Oh, okay. Is Sans here? No, Sans has left. What is his job again? Like, what is it, a hot dog? I don't even know. Let me get this guy a cup of water. Are you just carrying that around to look sophisticated? Because it's not working. Oh! 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 Wow, rude. Rude, mate. Rude, mate. The cup evaporated, too. What's up, guys? Alright, cool. Oh, what the fuck? Aperture Science over here. Fucking talking shit. It's you. It's too dark to see near the walls. What? Oh, my God. I didn't expect you to show up so soon. I haven't showered, I'm barely dressed, it's all messy, and... hiya, I'm Dr. Alpheus. I'm Asgore's royal scientist. Hey, it's Alpheus, it's just, I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you stepped out of the ruins, I've, been observing your journey through my console. Your fights, your friendships, everything. Oh, ever since I left the ruins.
Doesn't know. Shh, don't tell him.
I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on a screen really makes you root for them. now I wanted to help you. Use my knowledge, I can easily guide you through Hotland. I know a way right to Asgore's castle, no problem. Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue. A long time ago, I made a robot named Metaton. Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot. You know, like a robotic TV star or something. Anyway, I recently decided to make him more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments, like, anti-human combat features. Of course, when I saw you coming, I immediately decided I have to remove those features. Unfortunately, I may have made a teensy mistake while doing so, and, now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst for human blood. man, I hate when that happens, you know. That's how my cat's like, you know. But hopefully we won't run into him. It's been a long time. Did you hear something? That's supposed to be a GLaDOS impression. Was it? Oh no. We're just fucking evaporating to cyberspace? Welcome, beauties. To today's quiz show. I don't mean to bring it up again, but
now's a near door.
Just saying. Not that that's a bad thing. Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Everyone give a big hand for a wonderful contestant. Never played before, gorgeous. No problem, it's simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly, or you die. That's pretty simple. Midaton attacks. Cry, I'm gonna cry. Screaming is against the rules. Let's start with an easy one. What's the prize for answering correctly? Not dying. Haha, you wish, wrong. The quiz show continues. What an asshole. Invulnerable, okay, cool. Here's your terrific prize. What's the king's full name? Correct, what a terrific answer. The quiz show continues. Enough about you, let's talk about me. What are robots made of? Too easy for you, huh? The quiz show continues. I like that that little Powerpuff Girls reference, I couldn't remember. This is another easy one for you. Two trains, train A, train B, some data part of station A, station B, station A, jump from the miles apart of the A, train B, towards D. Oh, he's telling me. Wonderful, I'm astounded, folks. The quiz show continues. It's about to get on my fucking calculator or something right there. Don't count on your victory. I thought it was like an L first. How many flies are in this jar? A. Has he been giving me the answers like the whole time? Because I haven't been paying attention. Let's play memory game. What monster is this? It's a frogget. Wait, what? Wait, what? Would you smooch a ghost? Great answer, I love it. The quiz show continues. Here's a simple one. How many letters in the name Metaton? Of course, that was easy for you. The quiz show continues. Time to break out the big guns. In today's simulation video game, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie was me. It's Snail Ice Cream. In the fourth chapter, everyone go. I'll ask a question. You'll be sure to know the answer too. What is Dr. Alfie's? Based on what Undyne was saying. Yeah! Haha. See, Alfie's, I told you it was obvious. Even the human figured it out. Yes, yeah, she scrolls her name in the margins of her notes. She names programming variables after her. She even writes stories of them together, sharing a domestic life. Probability of crush, 101%. Margin of error, 1%. Oh. Well, well, well. Well, well, well. Here to talk to you about the Avengers Initiative. With Dr. Alfie's helping you, the show has no dramatic tension. We can't go on like this. But, this was just the pilot episode. Next up, more drama, more romance, more bloodshed. Until next time, darling. I heard there's a lesbian couple in the game. Well, that was certainly something. Glad I didn't kill your girlfriend. Glad you don't know, should I have done. Just, keep it between us. So that last question, he wasn't supposed to ask that one. Wait. Let me give you my phone number. Then, maybe if you need help, I could. Alright, sounds good. Where'd you get that phone? It's ancient. It doesn't even have texting. Wait a second, please. Is it gonna give me a smartphone or she, whatever. Here, I upgraded it for you. It's like the doctor. You can do texting items, it's got a keychain. I've been signed you up for the Underground's number one social network. Now we're officially friends. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Ooh, books. Scientific books. They seem very dusty. All these books are labeled human history. You look inside a book. It's a comic of a giant robot fighting a beautiful alien princess. This doesn't strike you as very accurate. Of course it is. VHSs and DVDs of various cartoons. They're all labeled human history. All these books are labeled human history. Read one? You look inside a book. It's a comic book. Two scantily clad chefs are flinging energy pancakes at each other. I did not read flinging at first. This doesn't strike you as very accurate. Of course it is. All these books are labeled human history. You look inside a book, it's a comic book. A hideous android is running to school with a toast in its mouth. The fucking anime toast in the mouth trope. Yeah, it isn't accurate. No androids do that. Is that Temmie or something? Looks like Alfie's work table. Seems dusty. What is that fucking kawaii photograph? Pink goop drips from the strange machine. Oh, Jiminy. The Forger was full of dirty lab coats and a single clean dress. There are letters from many monsters here. Froggit, Snowy, Doggo. Doggo! They're all unopened. Hey, I'll open Doggo's letters. It's an ice cube. Hey, it's Minodon. It's a promo poster for Minodon's TV premiere. On the flap, it says, "Thank you for making my dreams come true." Hmm. It's a computer. It's accessing some kind of puzzle in Snowden. Assessing or... No, it's accessing. It's weird. Fridge is filled with instant noodles and soda. Same, take a package of new... Absolutely. Cool. It's a half-empty bag of dog food. Where... Can I, like, go through this hole that Metadon came from? Space behind the wall is only a few feet wide. What? Oh. Alfie's updated status. Just realized he didn't want to watch Undyne fight the human. Well, I know she's unbeatable. Ask her about it later. For now, I gotta call up the human and guide them. Oh dear. A Vulcan? I'm gonna encourage him. You tell Vulcan it's doing a great job. Its attacks become extreme. Bro, it's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. Oh, that's it. Gonna call them in a minute. Oh dear, no, please. Oh hey, this is actually pretty cool. I thought it would be like some kind of a puzzle. Hey, a save point. The whooshing sound of steam and cogs, it fills you with determination. Alright, I'm gonna have to call it here because I've been recording for 3 hours. It's really hot in this room, it's really stuffy. It's a dope beat. I'm gonna have to gonna go eat some Apple Jacks. You know, usually there's controversies about horse meat and food, but no one's gonna get it. Alright, see y'all next time. It's probably later tonight. I just need to eat food and cool off this room, Jesus. Hey! Welcome back. Welcome back. Let's continue, and here we are. It's been so long, dude. You play at the arrow keys, right? How do you play this game? Okay, I just wanna... The whooshing sound of steam and cogs. It fills with determination. It really does, actually. It's a true story. Let me make sure that I remember how to play. So I was wondering, actually, last time, I was wondering if the different items actually put different armor. Alphys. I don't really know how her name's supposed to be pronounced. Alphys? I think I was saying Alphys, and that's most probably wrong. I think it's a safe bet to say that that's wrong. So I'm gonna say Alphys. Alphys? Alphys. Alphys. Is that good? Alphys? Alphys. That's probably it. Alphys, update their status. I hate using the phone, I don't want to do this, LMAO. What? I probably shouldn't have yelled that, I forgot that like everything's in all caps. Alright, so... Let's see, we can wall- oh, that's a wall. Are you- Sunderplane gets in the way! Not on purpose or anything. Oh, well, I mean, changes everything. Let's flirt with- You tell Sunderplane it has an impressive wingspan. Oh. This is a family channel, okay? This is a family channel, Mr. Fox. Huh? You sicko. That's true. That's a very true statement in regards to... Looks over, then turns up its nose. Let's just approach it. You get close to Sunderplane, but not too close. Of course, we need to respect its space. A human? Can someone please explain to me what's happening? Because I don't... I believe there's a memo I missed about what's happening here. Sunderplane accidentally bumps you with its wing. Literally disturbed. I'm gonna check it. Seems mean, but does it secretly like you? No way, why would I like you? Oh shit, this reminds me of Hiroshima. Why do they say that? Sunderplane gives you a condescending barrel roll. Whoa, that's not called for, Sunderplane. I don't know what else to do at this point. Tell us, Sunderplane has a powerful rudder. Whoa, calm down here. This is difficult. Sunderplane looks over, then turns up its nose. I don't know which hand I should be playing with here, honestly. I guess I'm good. Are we good yet? I'm still forgetting the controls here. Let's just spare it. Idiot! Wow, that's rude. That hurts my feelings. Sunderplane shakes its nose dismissively at you. Can we please stop right now? Are we done yet? Oh, Sunderplane that has cute winglets. Yeah, those things. They stop vortices from happening. That's some high-tech shit. Oh, okay, well. It's no appreciation. Can this battle be over at this point? I just want to start this session. Do I have to hit them? Because remember, if you hurt them a little, they might stop fighting you, because, yeah. Why is there a plane here, though? Like, that's the real... I'm gonna kill this thing by accident. It's not like I like you. Alright, come on, Sunderplane. Let's Let's... Oh, okay, we're good. There we go. I should have done that in the first place. I forgot that if you hit them, they can... So remember in the tutorial, I was told that those froggets in the tutorial level, they actually told you that. Which is really shitty then that it ends up having you kill Toriel because it told you to do that to beat enemies, but, you know. Alphys, update their status. OMG, I've had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. OMG, I'm just gonna do it, I'm just gonna call. Ooh. Ring, ring. Click. Whoever was calling hung up before you answered it. Oh my god, dude. What's up here? This looks safe. Oh, here we go. Hi, so the blue lasers, Alpha's here. Hi. The blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. The orange ones, you have to be moving and they won't, move through those ones. Bye. Click. Alright. Alpha's up there to status. OMG! Claws haven't shook like that since Undyne called me to ask about the weather. Doesn't Undyne lives underground? How much weather? We all live underground here, actually. What am I saying? Everything's underground. Whatever. Underground weather. Okay, I see. So I have to move. And Alpha's gonna kill me. Wait, there's no weather down here. Why did she call me? Exactly. I thought I discovered a plot hole, but in fact... Okay, so let's just go here. Boop. Alright, run through that. Oh shit, that just went... Oh Jesus. Phew. Got him, boys. It's a switch. Let's press it. Alright, cool. The lasers were deactivated. Alpha's update their status. Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go! Yeah, I'm kind of lost. I was posted a picture. A cute pic of me right now. It's a photo of a garbage can with several pink glittery filters over it. Alpha's is fucking shitposting right now, dude. Ring. Alpha's here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and left. I think you should go to the right first. Alright. Sounds like a... Excuse me. Sounds like a plan. Alright, there we go. Hey, man! What's up? Let's push him off. The way the work is blocked, so I had time to catch a Metaton show on my phone. The special effects were amazing today. That human almost looked real. Yo, the other day, I was reading The Economist. This is a great story thus far, I know. So, and there is a story, dude, about a game show in China where mayors from different cities in this one province in China go on this game show, and it's kind of like Shark Tank, but they're competing to get money for, like, tourism projects. It's like these mayors come onto this game show and try and convince the panelists to vote for them to get money for these tourism projects. Oh, and the viewers vote on their phones. It's the only democratic thing in China, really. And the article concluded with, it was like, you know, maybe one day, one of these game show people will move on to national politics and run for president. Oh, wait. See what you did there, The Economist. See what you did there. Let's talk to this guy. Metaton? Yeah, he's the most popular star in the underground. His fan club probably has at least two, no, 3 dozen members. Thought he was just gonna say 2 or 3 and then end there. Alpha's up to your status. Wonder if it will be unfun if I explain the puzzle. Yeah. Oh dear. Is it hello? Is that Fox? The door leading through the area is closed, so I tried the puzzle, but I kept running out of ammo and I kept restarting. And my 2 coworkers won't help. It's like they don't even want to go to work. What scrubs, dude? What scrubs? I like this guy. Look at him. He's like me. It's like if I had sunglasses. They're in my car, though. That's why I I'm just stuck here. What's this say? Shoot the opposing ship, move the boxes to complete your mission. What? Okay. Alright. Oh! Neato. Okay, so... Ooh. So... Is that possible? Oh. So that's it. Congratulations! Yay! That was pretty easy. Once I realized you could hit the box, I wasn't sure at first, so... Once I got the box down, we're cooking with gas. I'm sorry, it's the wrong way. Fucking... So hard to... There's a small delay when you actually, you know, before you jump, so it's messing me up. Ring! Alpha's here. That blue laser seems totally impassable. But as the royal scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I'll hack into the hotline laser database and take it out. Why didn't you just do that before? But thank you. Finally, someone turned off that laser. Now that we're free, we can, well, I guess we'll just keep standing here. Sounds like a plan. We were hanging out when suddenly a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. This is a huge problem. It rules! They've gotta cancel school over this. Oh, that person has a skateboard. Is it a boosted board? This is the underground Casey Neistat. Oh, dear fucking god. Shoot the opposing ship, move the boxes to complete your mission. I'll complete your mission with your boxes. Alright. Making threats. Alright, let's... Ooh. I might be onto something here. No, I'm... Ah. This might help. No, that's... I'm back where I was. Oh, but you're right. I can shoot one box and then shoot the ship and we're good. Sweet. Congratulations. Yeah, I know I'm a baller. It's just, you know, no big deal. Don't make a big... No, don't make a scene out of it, you know. Boop. Alright. Alpha's updated their status. Whatever. I'll just explain it. But I just ring... I think, hey, about the puzzles on the left and right. They're a bit difficult to explain, but... you already solved them? Awesome. Click. Okay. Woo! Woo! Shit, son. Alright, oh, we're going... This is where Metatons get from the game show is. You know, there was another path to go, I think, like, way back there, but I couldn't do anything, so... Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up. Is this Watch Dogs 2? Oh, no. Oh, yes. Welcome, beauties, to the Underground's premier cooking show. Cooking with a killer robot. This is like some Wii U eShop music right here. Some good shit. Preheat your ovens because we got a very special recipe for you today. We're going to be making a cake. My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. Alright, got this. You found the eggs. Oh, I sure did. You found the milk. Oh, I sure did. You found the sugar. Oh, man. Awesome. There they are. Perfect! Great job, beautiful! We've got all the ingredients we need to bake the cake. Milk, sugar, eggs... Oh my! Wait a magnificent moment! How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient! A human soul! Man, those are some dank cakes, I gotta admit. Ring. Hello? I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Wait a second. Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe? A substitution? You mean use a different, non-human ingredient? Why? What if someone's... vegan? Vegan. That's a brilliant idea. Actually, I happen to have an option right here. MTT brand, always convenient human soul flavor substitute. A can of which is just over on that counter. Oh, that's good. Well, darling, why don't you go get it? Alright, that's... sure. Let's do that. Oh. By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. So, better start climbing, beautiful. Ring. Oh no, there's not enough time to climb up. No shit. But fortunately, I might have a plan. Thought you just might say, like, fuck that guy. When I was upgrading your phone, I had a few features. You see that huge button that says jetpack? Watch this. Shit, son. There. You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. Now get up there. Oh, Jesus, what am I doing? Oh, no. Oh, no, what? Can we not, though? Fuck. Are those fucking, like, Rice Krispies? Alright, listen, mate. This is just rude. Like, just to be perfectly honest. Okay, alright, listen. Listen, can we not, though? Fucking listen, please. I like how it's like, here's the lava level, let's have every character in the lava level have nothing to do with lava. I'm gonna fucking die right now. Fuck. I like that, just, you know, going against the flow. Where? I didn't see where I was supposed to go there. I think to the edge. I'm so bad at this, I don't know why. My. It seems you've bested me. But only because you had the help of the brilliant Dr. Alpheus. Whatever. Oh, I loathe to think of what I would have happened to you without her. Well, toodles. Oh yes, about the substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it. Ring. Wow, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there. What did it say? Sorry, I skipped too soon. Well, let's keep heading forward. Click. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Hey, an ominous structure looms in the distance. You're filled with determination. Yeah, ominous structures. That's what I start my day with. Ring. See that building in the distance? That's the core, the source of all power for the underground. Converts geothermal energy into magical electricity by, anyway, that's where you're going to go. In the core is an elevator directly to Asgore's castle, and from there, you can go home. Click. Sounds good. Sounds like a plan. Oh, that's, you know, it's pretty easy. Here we are. Oh. Please select the location. Right floor, left floor, let's do left floor one, I guess, I don't know. All right. Since it's a strange laboratory in a place like this, you're filled with determination. Oh, I'm right here. Hey, yeah, I am. All right, so now I would like to investigate, because unless I was just completely mistaken, there was an alternate way to go. So I'm gonna check that out. So if I. Let me just see what's over there. So, just head the same way, and then it just looked like there's another route I could have. Why though? Pyrope bounds towards you. Can he not though? Is that heat up or I'm just gonna invite? You invite Pyrope to hang out. Sorry, I'm all tied up. Oh, rope. Yeah. Oh, that's. Oh dear God. Pretending to be a candle, that's always good. Cool down. He blew on Pyro, but flames died down and Pipe's attack dropped. Brr, what's the deal? Hey now. Pyro is pretending to be a candle. Should I just fight him a little? Just go a little fight him. Is it cold in here? Your mom's cold in here. Oh shit. You didn't take that kindly. Can Pyro stop though? Like that's why this mischievous monster is never warm enough. Burn, baby, burn. Whoa, I don't know how to fucking avoid that take. Crank up the thermostat, Pyro begins to get excited. Hotter. Okay. Can we not though? I literally don't know what to do. Wants more heat? I want to not die. Crank up the thermostat, super hot, Pyro looks satisfied. Please, I literally... Oh, the moving, the orange is you move through orange, okay. Okay, so Pyro's done. I'm almost done. Jesus. I didn't think he'd attack using, like, lasers. Oh my god. What a mess that was. I would have just fled, but I wanted to, you know, fight the new enemy, so... don't know if I necessarily need to save right here. Yeah, so anyway, I was heading this way... Yeah, here, I didn't go this way. Is this it? Is it just... Oh no. Thunder plane. Can we... Hold on, I'm just gonna flee. Oh, it didn't let me. It did not let me. Maybe I should have saved just there. Maybe I should have saved just there. I might have a good idea to save. Just saying. What is this? It's a beat-up figurine of a female human with cat ears. Someone's a furry. Alright, let's hope I don't run into any bad guys. They're not bad guys. I mean, they're just... Yeah, can we get the fuck out of there? Ain't nobody got time for that. Alright, now, let's save. Let's save. That's... Yeah, so much... Determined as a motherfucker. In case you didn't know, motherfucker is very determined. It's in their nature. Just so that that phrase makes sense, you know, I figured I should clarify that, you know, a little. Let's attack Vulcan, because Vulcan fucked me up last time. I killed him! I didn't think that would happen. Fucking shit, dude. Hey, he killed me last time, alright? He killed me first, so, you know, it's fair. I just hope I don't get fucking wrecked for that later, because we all know how this game works. So there's a frying pan over there, if I could... Oh wait, no, this is a shifty shift thing. There's a frying pan lying on the ground. Will you take it? Let's take it. You got the burnt pan. Is this like an equipable item? You equip the burnt pan. So now, I don't know if my attack went up from that. I haven't been paying attention to how anything affects my stats. So, all right. So that's all that's over here was a pan. Fair enough. It's, you know, works for me. Works for me. Let's save in case something fucking kills me. Gotta be wary of that. It's great, now I've killed... God damn it. Considering the dummy had consequences, I'm, you know... What the fuck? I just want to leave. I just want to leave. Please, I just want to leave. I just want to leave. Come on. Come on, please. Please! I just want to leave. Oh, I can spare them. I can spare one of them. Fucking shit. Wait, no, I didn't mean to hit that. I meant to fucking... Please. Oh, jeez. I'm so dead. I'm so fucking dead. I don't even... Yeah, dude, that's what happened. Your love increased. Why? God damn it, why? What? They started it, alright? You know, I don't... God damn it. This is... not Clement Millhouse, if I'm honest. Right floor two. I'm guessing right floor one was where I was earlier. I'm Heat's Flames Man. Remember my name, Heat's Flames Man. All right, I will. Heat's Flames Man. I'm sure I will have to literally remember his name. I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. Oh my god, this game. Toasty bun! Hey, buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? It's only 30G. Yeah, boy. Thanks, kid. Here's your dog. Yeah, dog. Apostrophe dog. It's short for hot dog. I got it. I'm gonna buy two hot dogs. How do they get so much fucking gold? Dude, Jesus. Guess I just put it on your head. I mean, hey man, that works. Don't judge me. Don't judge. That's... oh, it's gone now. Damn it. Office posted a picture. Dinner with the girlfriend. It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. Same. Cool Skeleton 95 posted a picture. Are we posting hot pics? Here's me and my cool friend. It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He is wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. Office up the other stairs. Lol, Cool Skeleton 95. That's a joke, right? Cool Skeleton 95 updated status. The only joke here is how strong my muscles are. Naps to Bluke 22 has sent you a friend request. Accept the request? Absolutely. It seems to have already rejected. Oh no. Naps to Bluke. There's an apron lying on the ground. Will you take it? You're carrying too much. You're... fuck you. I don't know what to do about that. That hasn't been a chest in ages, you know. What am I supposed to do? Ring. Hi, it's Dr. Alphys. This puzzle is kind of, timing-based. You see those switches over there? You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. Click. Son of a fucking... oh. Oh, oh dear god. That's the last time I tried to help with a puzzle, LMA. Ring. Hey, I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself. Good god, dude. It's a fucking spam level. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Okay, there we go. Oh fuck. Okay. Alright. I think I saw this in the trailer. It was dope. Can you not, though? Like, that's the question. Alright, so that's... Hey! How does this... This doesn't really seem possible, to be honest. Like... Okay, I see. It switches when I hit other ones, too. There we go. Never mind. That's actually not what I need. Okay, let me... That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, what? There's like a buffer there? What the fuck? That's good, I guess. There's clearly, like, something relatively fundamental that I'm missing here. Okay, so that's good. Oh, did I get it? I see. I see how it is. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm supposed to do here. Cause that... So I have to land on it from the other side. From the... from down here. But I don't really see how I'm supposed to do that. Is that it? Hold on, I fucked up. Wait, is this it? Hey, I got it, hey. Hey, that's pretty good. What's up, Sarah says? OMG, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1? Lol, that's a joke, right? Alphas, don't shit on our people's taste. Join the mouse may one day hack the computerized safe and get the cheese. Feels with determination. Yeah, man. Really does. There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized laser safe. The laser melted the edges of the cheese. It stuck to the table. OMG, don't they get it? Ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc. Yeah, guys, fucking scrubs. My Mew Mew 2 review, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars. Roasted. Whew. Scathing review there. Hey, you! Stop! We've, like, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they're wandering around Hotland right now. I know, it sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? Like, what about it? Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer, this is, like, mega embarrassing. We, like, actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Jeez. The Royal Guard attacks. Alright, well. Let's see what they can do. So, clean their armor. You attempt to touch RG01's armor. Your hand slipped off. Like, hands off the merch. Team attack. Yeah, very, very coordinate. I'm sorry. Sorry. Zero's polishing his face. That's good. Should always keep that polished. Whisper. You tell RG01 to be honest with his feelings. Like, what? I don't get it. Jesus, this is gonna be fucking hard, isn't it? Jesus, I'm so fucking bad at the bullet hells. Watch just my movements. I'll watch your fucking movements. Your favorite secret. I won't tell. Like, you're dead and all? Fuck. I can't, dude. I can't! Fucking shit. Alright, let me do some damage to, get them. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Jiminy Christmas. Okay, come on. Wait, why did I do that? I remember stuffy armor. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. I'm dead. Fucking mini boss, dude. Oh, okay. That, Alright, come on, guys. Fucking. Ah! I'm so bad. Should probably try to clean the other guy's armor. Fucking shit. Let me. Smells like military zoo. It's cooling dirt begins to wash away. Oh, what the fuck? What am I doing here? Can't take it. Armor too hot. Oh. Much better. The fuck? Looks bothered by something. You attempt to touch. Oh no, what the fuck? Oh Jesus, I really shouldn't sit in the corner. Clean armor. Had Hargiot's chest like a muscular bongo. Hey, stop that! Hello! The fuck is happening?
3 hours later.
Alright, so I looked up what to do, and it was actually, it should have been, I don't know if I should say obvious, but I should have, oh fuck, I have to go through that again. But I feel like I should have figured it out. I don't know, I just, it's fucking, damn it. I just feel bad when I have to do that, because, like, I want to, you know, play the game, but I just can't figure it out. I don't know what that was. Some Kyle Kalinske voices up in here. That's an obscure reference. Fucking love you if you know who Kyle Kalinske is, though. So I have to tell the first guy to be honest about his feelings again. I should have remembered that that's what I whispered to him. And, done that shit, so. Now I know what to do. Let's do it. It's a million degrees in my room. It's actually a million and 2 degrees. I mean, I don't want to be misleading to you guys. Alright, let's clean the armor. Okay, I have to interact with this 5 times too. 2, 3, 4, 5. I got it. Oh, that's when he takes it off, right? So I already did that. Okay, so then whisper. Tells you I want to be honest with his feelings. Fucking shit, dude. No, please. Please. Dude, this is fucking easy. I can't take this anymore. Not like this, like, oh too, I like you, bro. The way you fight, the way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. That's how the kids call it these days. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving our weapons and saying, oh too, I like, want to stay like this forever. Ha! Gay! Dank memes, courtesy of MythicalRedFox. Psych, gotcha, bro! Ha! Got him! Oh, one. Yeah, bro? Do you want to get some ice cream? Actually, this video is sponsored by Nice Cream, if you can. After this? Sure, dude. Owen and Otra are looking at each other happily. Aw. You won! 100 fucking gold, holy shit. Them niggas were loaded. Let's update this ass. It was Wade, how's the human doing? Alphys, for fuck's sake. Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your frickin' job. Fuck. Please, though. Oh, dear God. Here we go again. Ring! Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Do they, though? Oh, Jesus. Are you serious? What even is Metaton? Metaton? MTT? MTT brand still top rated? School canceled over puzzles? Yeah. Are you serious? Oh, yes. Good evening, beauties and celebrities. What's up, Drama Alert Nation? Let's get right into the news. I don't like Keemstar, just for the record. That is not an endearing reference to Keemstar. I just made iDubbbz reference earlier. iDubbbz, so... This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. Basketball is a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play without these balls. They're MTT brand fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich or famous like moi without beautifying a few orbs. I'm gonna look more. We got. Oh man, there's a dog here. What a sensational opportunity for a story! I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. It's a pretty good one. It's pretty good, but let's keep looking. Oh my, it's a present, and it's addressed to you, darling. Aren't you just bursting with excitement? What could be inside? Well, no time like the present. Let's see what you did there to find out. I mean, that dog's still pretty OP, so I'm gonna look around. What the fuck? Oh la la, this video game you found, it's dynamite. Though I don't make an appearance in it until 3/4 in. But I like that. Appearing from the heavens like manna. Slaking the audience's hunger for gorgeous robots. Oh, that's Metaton. I don't know. Oh no, that movie script, how'd that get there? It's a super juicy sneak preview of my latest guaranteed not a bomb film. Metaton, the movie, starring Metaton. I've heard that, like the other films, it consists mostly of a single 4-hour shot of those of rose petals showering on my reclining body. Oh, but that's not confirmed. You wouldn't spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you? Phew, that was a close. You almost gave me a bunch of free advertisement. Oh my. It's a completely unscripted glass of water, but anything can make a great story with enough spin. We're good. Alright, I think I've, can I go up here? Nope. Alright, I say we're pouring this dog. This dog still exists! This story just keeps getting better and better. Reporting on this dog, let's do it. Let's get right. Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a dog. Damn right, cue audience Oz. That's right, folks, it's a feel-good story of the year. Look at its little ears, tiny paws, fluffy tail. Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's a fuse. That's right, that dog is a bomb. But don't panic. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Oh. Oh my. Seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. Don't you hate when that happens? That present's a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are... Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all of the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. I see what you did there. See what you did. Now, how terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling. Ring. Don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now go get him. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck. I thought I did. I'm trying, though. Dog defused. Great job. Keep heading around the room. Try to go for the one on the bottom left next. Ah, Jesus Christ, dude. There isn't even anything there. Ugh, got him. Got him, boys. Alright, where's the other shit here? Here it is. Come on. I think it does like a loop. Got him. Alright, what else do we have left? It's a bunch of shit. Oh no. Why? Why is there so much? Alright. Oh shit, I have 3 seconds. Where's the last one? Oh, must be over here. Fuck. I don't think this is the last one, you know? I think there's one more. There's only one left. Oh, fuck. I can't do it. It's over, boys. No. Wait, please. Fucking. Okay, Jesus Christ. Well done, darling. You've deactivated all the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling. Ah, seems the bomb isn't going off. Ring. That's because while you were monologuing, I changed. Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses, it seems I've been fooled again. Foiled. Curse, I don't know why I said fooled when I meant to say foiled. I just pronounced foiled weirdly. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. Until next time, darling. Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn, never mind. Excuse me? Fucking. How could this happen to me? I paid my taxes. I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him. And, with your human soul, you can pass through the barriers. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile. Click. We're not actually that close to the end of the game, are we? I don't think so. I swear it's like some more characters we haven't met. From the shit that's been spoiled. Left floor 3. What a conveniently designed place this is. Just wow. Amazing. Ah, hello. Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? All proceeds go to real spiders. Man, I had some of these earlier in the game and they're dope. Looks more rubbery than usual. It looks like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. Croissants are a powerful bracelet, alright? Don't tell me to live my life. Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. She won't even let me buy anything, though. I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to, but that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Now I'm out of cash. Well, I'm gonna leave then. Get the fuck out of here. Hi, Elf is here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are two puzzles to the north and south. You'll have to solve them both to proceed. But also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions. But if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait, I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. Then you can just ping me when you need help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my posts the whole time? Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew Mew 2. Someone's taking some Xanax as we speak. Alright. Fuck am I going? This is not the right way. Okay, oop. Ah, here we go. Not even trying, I'm just like sitting there with a look of defeat, like fuck it. Hey, this doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but hey, would you want to watch a human TV show together? Sometime? It's called Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. Sure, yeah, let's do it. Really? It's so good. It's my favorite show. It's all about this human girl named Mew Mew who has a which be human so it's all that's about them, but like eventually she realizes that her ears don't matter, that her friends are like despite her ears, it's really moving. Whoops, spoilers. Oh, so this sounds weird, but she has the power to control the minds of anyone she kisses. She kisses people and controls them to fix problems. They don't remember anything after the kiss, I mean, but if she misses the kiss, then eventually she realizes controlling people. Okay, well, I almost spoiled the whole show, but I think you'd really like it. Yeah, sounds dope. We should watch it after you get through all this. Yeah, sure. Oh, shit. Here we go, boys. Here we go. Oh, shit. There's only one fucking thing. All right. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry. How could this happen to me? Okay, seriously, though. Like, fucking shit. There's no way. Hold on. Yeah, just one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. There can't be a way to do this. Right? Dimensional box. Wait, I can access these boxes from here? Lanes and news are shit, so take that out of there. Let's put in, actually, I would want that apron, but it's gone now, so I thought I could, why don't I have, I would have Alphys's contact. Anyway, unless I'm just really stupid, I'm just gonna try this. Yeah, that didn't work. Oh! That makes sense. That's clever. I see now. Wait. Oh yeah, I solved the puzzle, and then we just go back up. What the fuck? Wait a minute, hello? Wait, hold on. I'm gonna go back around. So this is... Fucking shit, dude. I did the opposite thing that I was supposed to. Okay, that's whatever. That'll just be a mystery for another day. Or never, I guess. I don't know. Alright, here we go. Alright, oh boy. Moment TM? Right when everything looks the baddest, he poses dramatically. Oh. So, when I'm about to defeat him, he poses dramatically? Like when he's on a cooking show and the eggs don't turn out right. A fed Meta moment is when he beats up the heel-turning villains. Heel. Even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. The heel-turning? Heel-turn? What the fuck does that mean?
The numbers, Mason.
Really, what does that mean? I don't know what those words mean. Like, legit. Where am I going right now? Alright, here we go. Oh boy. Let's see. Bad opinion zone? Is that what that said? That was the previous zone, the bad opinion zone. Oh boy, there's probably another game show up ahead. Let's go. Let's do it, I guess. Oh dear god. Should I not? Did you hear what they just said? No. They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard they hate spiders. I heard they love to stomp on them. Whoa, okay. Let's not make assumptions here. I heard that they like to tear their legs off. Goodness. It's macabre. I heard... You heard people talking shit. That they're awfully stingy with their money. Okay, so... Wasn't there a spider bake sale in the beginning of the game, and didn't I buy some? Or was there more? Because I think I might have heard that there was actually more, but didn't I buy a spider donut? I swear I bought a spider donut, okay? You think your taste is too refined for a pastry, don't you, dear? Did I have to buy one back there? She wouldn't let me. I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs. Muffet traps you. I need a fucking smoke, dude. Fucking... Telltale doesn't have shit on the consequences of the joy. I didn't buy a donut and it gives me this! Speaking of donuts, the other day I was out shopping and I had to buy this. I bought donut-flavored Captain Crunch. It tasted fucking awful, for the record. It hurt my mouth, too, like expected. Alright, so let's act. Let's check. If she invites you to her parlor, excuse yourself. Don't look so blue, my dearie. Whoa, Hey now. What happened here? I think purple is a better look on you. It's the color of Twitch, bleed purple, you know? You're trapped in a strange purple web. Can you not, though? Like, that's what I want to know. You struggle to escape the web. Muffet covers her mouth and giggles at you. Why so pale? You should be proud. Of what? Oh, this is kind of cool. All the spiders clap along to music. I'd love to see that. That's awesome. I'm gonna give you some money. Pay 10G. It reduces her attack for this turn. Prowler, you're going to make a delicious cake. Hey. Muffet, come on, don't be a dick here. Alright. Don't be a dick. Pours you a cup of spiders. I mean, you know. You pay 40G, Muffet reduces your attack for this turn. Let you go? Don't be silly. Do I have to keep dressed? Oh shit, I don't know why I did that. I was not thinking there. Do I really want to pay her all my money? Your soul is going to make every spider very happy. Listen, that's very nice and egalitarian though, but I... Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, dude. Smells like freshly baked cobwebs. Wait, says up next is like a cupcake? 100 Oh, how rude of me, I almost forgot to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. Why is she being... why? Why does this have to happen? Oh shit. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh my god, what the fuck is happening? This is some pretty unique game design right here, if I do say so myself. Oh man, oh man. I don't pour your mama. Yeah, oh shit, she's strong. The person who warned us about you. Yeah, who talked shit? I wanna know who was subtweeting me about this fucking... I'm gonna die. A synchronized dance with air spiders, that's very nice. Ugh. Lower back's itchy. Oh. Who is that? Oh, they offered her a lot of money! So if I give her more money... But you don't have enough money, Muffa lowers the price. Hey, it's such a sweet smile and... ugh. Wait a minute. Wait, can I get this? Oh, that wasn't a helmet. I thought that was like... a sweet smile. It's strange, but I sort of saw them in the shadows changing shape. I think I might know what's happening here. I've had some of the bosses spoiled for me in the game, so I'm sort of having a, Muff reduces her attack for this turn. Oh, it's lunchtime, isn't it? I forgot to feed my pet. That's rude. Ah, fucking shit. Please. Listen, mate. Doesn't have to be this way. I can't fucking... this is so difficult. This is very unique, though. Like, that's... 320. Come on, man. I don't... With that money, the Spider Clans could finally be reunited. Oh. Yeah, I think I know what's happening here. Trapped in the ruins. Even the go in the door, someone's fatal cold is impassable alone. Alone. I have a feeling I know what's happening up here. I don't know what I'm saying. But with the money from your soul, we'll be able to rent them a heated limo. Oh. Okay, this is not... oh, fucking shit, dude. Oh boy. With all the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation, or even build a spider baseball field. Come on, Muffet. It doesn't have to be this way. Come on, I don't have enough money. But enough of that. It's time for dinner, isn't it? Please. I can't. This is too much. This is too fast for me. No. Oh god, I'm so dead. You're still alive? Oh, my pet, looks like it's time for dessert. Huh, a telegram from the spiders in the ruins? What? They're saying that they saw you and you helped donate to their cause? Yes, I did! I swore I did it! Because remember, I saw someone on Twitter complaining about this and be like, oh, that's such bullshit! I didn't go down one path and then there's just consequences, and that's not fair! But I did it! I bought that fucking spider donut, I bought the shit out of it, and I enjoyed it. It was excellent, so... Oh my, this has all been a big misunderstanding! I thought you were someone that hated spiders! The person who asked for that soul, they must have been a different human in a striped shirt. Sorry for all the trouble, I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime and for no charge at all. I'll wrap you up and let you play with my pet again. Just kidding. I'll spare you now. Oh. Hey, that was pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. Hey, that's marginally adequate. Well, supposed for Metatron's latest stage performance, a tragic tale of two star-crossed lovers kept apart by the tides of fate. Looks like it's almost time for the I should probably... Yeah, I have no health. Let me eat a hot dog. We eat the hot dog. You recover 24 HP. There might be, like, a save point up here, though, so I mean... Oh, that human. Oh, we're on a stage. Fuck's sake, dude. Why? Could it be? My one true love?
So it's the plot of Overwatch.
Humans and Omnix can be together! Oh my love. Is he fucking singing? Please run away. Monster King forbids your stay. Humans must live far apart, even if it breaks my heart.
This is beautiful.
They'll put you in the dungeon. It'll suck, and then you'll die a lot.
A lot, huh?
Really sad, you're gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. So sad it's happening. So sad that you're going to the dungeon. Well, toodles. Who can say? Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon, a dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly. My paramour will surely perish. Oh heavens, have mercy, the horrible covered tiled maze. No. 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 No! 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 You can't do this! You can't! You can't do this to me! You know, it just occurred to me, actually, as I looked over here, the cover story for this week's, or last week's, technically, I guess, the article of The Economist is this. So, that was a 16-page special report. How about that? How about that? Each color title has its own sadistic function. For example, is he gonna re-explain it all to me? Okay, that works. For example, a green tile sounds a noise and they must fight a monster. Red tiles will- actually, wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Great, then I won't waste your time repeating them. Oh, and you'd better hurry, because if you don't get through it in 30 seconds, you'll be incinerated by these jets of fire. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief I can't stop laughing. Good luck, darling. Still singing. Wait. Oh, I'm so sorry. Looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer. Oh my. Any minute now. Robotic cough. Ring. Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now. The firewall. You're hacking into the firewall. Are you now? Is that what you're doing? Is that what's happening? I'm sad, dude. Oh no, how could this happen? Filled again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys. This is like fucking... That's right. Come on, Metaton. Give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Now as long as you work together, your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone. Puzzle over? Alphys, darling. What are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me! Here we go, boys. Here we go. Metaton attacks. Yell? You yell. Nothing happened. This is it, darling. Say goodbye. Oh. Is that your phone? You better answer it. Hey, the scene's bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. You see that yellow button? Go to this phone's act menu and press it. Your phone's act menu is glowing. You press the yellow button. The phone is resonating with Metaton's presence. This is it, darling. Say goodbye. What? Now press Z. Damn, son. Where'd you find this? Ho, ho, ho. You've defeated me. How can this be? We were stronger than I thought, etc. Whatever. What the fuck? Ring. It looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. All thanks to you. What? Oh, that's what I said. What? Oh no, I mean, you were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone. Hey, this might sound strange, but... can I tell you something? Before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a total screw-up. Like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you has made me feel a lot better about myself. So, thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost to the core. It's just past MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this. Aww. Yo, is Metaton like Trump? Like, now that he has a resort, I'm starting to think. Some parables here. Does that make my character Hillary Clinton? I thought for sure if I went to Hotline. Is that why nobody likes me? That's why all the monsters are attacking me. I thought for sure if I went to Hotline and sell some ice cream, but nobody wants them. Everyone's just eating Star Fates and Glam Burgers. Hey, I referred somebody to you. So, I'm having a going out of business sale. Oh, Jesus. Would you like some ice cream? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart. Yeah, sure, man. Here, you got the ice cream. Damn right. All right. Where to now? This is the stage. All right, cool. What's over here? Hey, it's this guy. Hey, did you remember my name? Do you? Yeah. What? You remember? How could I be so easily defeated? I always remember that you remembered. The fuck? Oh. Hey! Go up the creepy highway on the right for some great deals. Sure. Hey, I heard you're going to the core. How about grabbing some dinner with me first? Sure. Great. Thanks for treating me. Over here. I know a shortcut. Of course you do. Oh, this is nice. Well, here we are. So, your journey's almost over, huh? You must really want to go home. Hey, I know the feeling, buddo. Though, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. Down here, you've already got food, drink, friends... Is what you have to do really worth it? I know, right? Forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid. Hey, let me tell you a story. So I'm a sentry in Snowden Forest, right? I sit out there and watch for humans, it's kinda boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door, and it's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes. So one day, I'm out knocking them out, like usual. I think it's a mysterious door I ran into. I knock on the door and say, knock knock, and suddenly, from the other side, hello from the, I hear a woman's voice. Who is he there? So, naturally, I respond. Dishes. Dishes who? Dishes a very bad joke. Then she just howls with laughter, like it's the best joke she's heard in 100 years. So I keep them coming, and she keeps laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then, uh-oh. After a dozen of them, she knocks and says, knock knock. I say, who's there? Old lady. Old lady who? Oh, I did not know you could yodel. Wow. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. Papyrus gets kind of cranky without his bedtime story. But she told me to come by again, and so I did. Then I did again, and again. It's a thing now. Telling bad jokes to the door. It rules. One day, though, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up. Then she told me something strange. If a human ever comes through this door, could you please, please promise something? Watch over them and protect them, will you? Will you not? Now, I hate making promises, and this woman, I don't even know her name, but someone who sincerely likes bad jokes has an integrity you can't say no to. I agree. Do you get what I'm saying? That promise I made to her, you know what would have happened if she hadn't said anything? Buddy. You'd be dead where you stand. Hey, lighten up, bucko. I'm just joking with you. Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. Hey, what's that look supposed to mean? Am I wrong? Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Because someone really cares about you. And they died. How do I leave? Oh. Hey, man. Originally, we dug mazes with puzzles in order to foil human attacks. But now, building things, windy and confusing, it's some awful tradition. Can't go 2 feet without being up to your armpits in puzzles. I work at the core. The inside is amazingly a swappable parts. That means we can shove it a layout at will. Boy, was today a fun day. I sure love puzzle. I'm the resort comedian. I'm very funny. People laugh at my jokes. Now, my son. He wants to be a comedian like his father. But his jokes aren't funny. He tells these awful puns. He's an embarrassment to our family. Ha ha ha. That's not funny. Since his mother passed on, he couldn't stand. Ever since he said father, it's turned into a Stephen Walken. Sorry, a Christopher Walken impression. Stephen Walken's a Monster Cat producer. Since his mother passed on, he couldn't stand living at home anymore. So he ran away. I haven't seen him ever since. I'm a terrible father. Ha ha ha. That's not funny. His jokes. They need more cowbell. Some kind of TV show. Feature Metaton. Critic, I don't know what you mean when you say that I have long pauses. Because I don't have long pauses. That was I think it was Nostalgia Critic. That was a good episode. It's a wall of fame full of quotes and photos from visiting celebrities. The food is to die for. Gorgeous style and fragrance. My face tastes beautiful. These are all Metaton. This book's fucking creepy. So I came in, I realized I forgot to make a reservation, but I didn't want to look like I messed up, so I kept walking in anyway. Now I'm just kind of consuming dew off this ficus. It's a good idea. It's a good idea. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here. What the fuck? Blub blub, you'll have to reserve a table to eat here. You'll also need to reserve your chair, your silverware, your food, your... Okay, yeah. Oh my goodness, what the fuck is even happening anymore? The relaxing atmosphere of this hotel fills you with determination. So, I guess we're technically in the next area now? It is so hot in this room, so I'm gonna take a break. I might be, maybe this is the end of this episode, I don't know. If it is, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Or whenever, or not, I don't know, it's your life. This adventure, it's up to you.